up, guys? About to go get on the 250. Go over to Isaac's house. Don't got much gas, but it's whatever. It just rained. While I was out taking a rip on the BMX bike. Left the bike back here. So, she's a little wet. Oh, my bike's in gear. It is a pain in the butt to get this bike into neutral. Sometimes it is. Thing I like about it though, starts second kick when it's cold. But I've started the bike recently, so it ain't too cold. And the kickstart don't stay in until I get the kickstart bolt for it. Like the kickstarter don't fall off, but it's like loose on there. Like this bike is so fast, you can't even stay standing up when you're in the power band. It kind of like forces you to sit down. And that's the first two-stroke I've ever had that did that to me. This bike's kind of weird though. There's like this spot at the very bottom of the gear, and it like has so much torque, and then it kind of loses power for a split second. His power band like, it weakened up right there. Like, hold on. Torque, weak. Power band. I don't know. Either way, it's a fast bike. Let's go. Let's put a new plug in my bike. People before me didn't even have the plug tight all the way. Keep it low. Did you just hit him? Holy shit, did you hit him?
Yeah, I'm good.
Is everything good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Holy crap. Is your car messed up, man?
Is your...
Oh. Holy crap. Did that scare the hell out of you? Was I close to you?
It didn't even scare me
Came close, but I didn't come out of
nowhere. See, usually I look, and that was the one time I was in a hurry, and I didn't.
That's why I asked.
Yes.